Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Evil Within 2. Now, we have just got to O'Neill's safe house, and we've just got into the... I can't remember what it's called now, this place. Union? Something like that. So let's go and investigate. Still gonna find good old little Lily. I'm guessing there's gonna be quite a lot of them out here. Use communicator to track Kill's voice. I'm sure we can do that.
Huh?
That does it for you.
Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
Seven. Oh, there's one over there.
Looks pretty far away. But it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily.
I'm pretty sure that'd be Lily. So there's another one over here.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James.
Well, I can't deny supplies. So that's over there. So let's go there. Oh, wait. Crossbow. Walden crossbow? Is that the same crossbow in the first one? I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Whoa. Place is falling apart. Union, yeah, it is Union. Well, at least M something's gone. Just my escape path as well.
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Ooh. What's this over here? So can you go in and then like every... Ooh. I remember them. Keys. Lockers. Ah, 32. Ooh, boxes. Parts. Pass. Does that mean you can go into every building or just a few? But I just saw something over here, so I didn't want to get up. Come on, get in. Two. No, he must be down here somewhere. Ah, hello. I say he must have heard it somewhere. Is he just gonna stay there? Stay there. Stay there. Don't get up. Thank you. Axe is always good. If I remember, they were a one-hit kill. To repair broken fuse boxes. A useful component. Ooh, very good. Oh. Fair enough. I can look in there. I can look in bins. Brilliant, huh? Parts. Pipe fuel. What is with the rats? I want to get this crossbow. Another weapon is always a good help. That's quite a lot of them. get one of them over here. The, like that one walking. Skip that and get the weapon first. Get him over here. Let's try it. I hope they've got good eyesight. Come on. Come on. Oh, there's one on the roof up there. Need to get rid of this guy because he's got the Molotov. Turn around. Not a good idea. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Why did that happen? I need to get this crossbow. Why am I hanging around? Come on. Can I have that, please?
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Yep. Trusty crossbow. Ooh. Can't remember it going vertically like that. Hold, draw, release, change bolt time. Yep. Pretty much the same. Fuses and gunpowder. Yeah. Cool. It's telling me to... Oh, shit. No, I didn't want that one. I've got one stock, so I need to put that there. That didn't work. I thought I was killing him. Oh, that's so well. I thought, like... Doesn't matter. I screwed up. I need to reload. I know you're nearly dead. Calm down. Let's take care of this guy.
Shit!
Well, that did not go to plan. Not at all. Kind of used everything up. Anything behind here? Well, yes, there is. Bullets, thank you. I need them. If I remember correctly, in the first game, the bolts are really easy to craft. Oh, come on! Dip one. Oh. He must have jumped down from afar. Health back up. Whoa, 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 whoa. Parts, parts, parts. So what do you do here? Let me get this first. Bottle. Another bottle. At least you can get loads of bottles. Okay, so quick communication.
There's too many of them.
Hold.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting Tex and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here.
Yep.
But where did they go?
There you go. We've got another communication. What's over there? Whoa, there's a big one over there.
More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Yes, they are. And currently, I am rubbish. This is rubbish as well, to be honest. Got a lot of gunpowder, though. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Fair enough. Four bullets. Boxes there I could break. Really need to be more stealthy. Oh, that's useful. Whoa, someone's watching me. Whoa, 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 whoa! spears are the kind typically used in construction, they make great shrapnel. Really? I'm like blocked here. I can't see. Oh, no. Dead. Is that I've just wasted everything on that shock puddle at the start. Ugh. Let's try this again. What the hell did you just pick up? There was nothing in your hand. Another bottle. I didn't see no bottle. Leaf. Herbie leaf. Right, let's hope. Stick to the same patterns. Them two just get up, walk away. That's it. That's it. That's it. Come on. Or maybe I have to leave that one. Oh shit. Oh shit. She's going to turn around. It's like if I shock her, she might drop the flame thing and it just might get everywhere. It's a possibility. Come on, where are you? Where are you going? Can you, like, do your routine now? No, you're just staying there. Fair enough, you can stay there. There's bullets down there.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
There we go. So then they all should just come. Let's have a look. So shock bots can be whoever fallen enemies can be stopped to finish them off. Cool. That wakes everyone up. That locks that over there. Change that to the over there. But I thought it'd kill me. I really thought it'd kill me. Over there, just in case. She's gonna see me, ain't she? No, she's not. She's gonna think about me, though. Like that! That's how it's done. Kind of. Halfly. Craply. Okay, let's go and get these bullets. Let's go stealth kill all these. Both together. Bottle. Oh, I haven't got bottles now. Bottle. There we go. Come on. Where are you? Far away.
get in time. Keep going. Keep going. There we go. See? Lovely. That's how it's done. Okay. Crap. Things. Does that mean I can look at this guy again? Yes, it does. Bullets. There's nothing in these cars. Someone's still looking at me. Someone looking for me still. No idea who though. Thank you. Yeah, I'll be with you in a minute.
Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh?
Over there. There we go. Now, I'm gonna carry on doing what I did.
More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue.
Very unlucky last time.
Then again, weapons are useful. Yeah.
Can I get into this train? I don't think I can get into that train. Oh, hello. Maybe there's something around there. Okay. Dead, dead, dead. Anyone hiding behind a corner? I'm guessing this is a trap of some kind. Hand. Mysterious mask. Fair enough. Can't go that way. Was that just a secret? I'm guessing that was just a secret. But I can go this way. Magic goop? 24. Really? Am I gonna turn around and there's gonna be something there now? High grade weapons power. Can I unlock this? Do I have to go back? Like I've gotta go back. Don't really want to. Where the hello Alive or dead? Okay, there's one over there. But what's in this train here? To have one other person in each train makes me want to kind of go somewhere. Come on, let's go see. We might as well. I know what happens. I've got my axe, so I'll just use that straight away. I'm sure there'll be other axes somewhere. Here we go. I know what happens. That's it. Come on. Thank you. Just as I realised as well, you don't need to burn them on this one. You used to have to burn them to stop them coming back. Do you not have to do that this time? Oh, there's a camera. What's with the camera? With all the dead people as well. Questions need answering. Oh, handgun ammo patch. It's always good. 1 out of 5, there's not many. Well, that was worth it. Whoa. Can I not just open these doors? That wasn't there before. Oh, fuck. It's gonna wake him up. The fuck? Oh, slow motion. Nice. Oh, did I miss? That was wasted. That was wasteful. Oh, we got the group. Whoa, where are you going? Oh, you couldn't see me. I'm going totally in the other direction. Sebastian, the fire rate is ridiculous. Oh, if I have to do all that again, I'm not going to be happy. Not going to be happy. Oh. It just seems that the pistol just doesn't stop him at all. Doesn't even hinder him, unless it's in the head. I haven't just killed him. So I've got to do this again. That's fair enough. At least I know what's going to happen here. Hopefully I can save a bullet this time as well. It's getting a bit dark in here. Woo! What activates that? Ah! is pretty cool, to be honest. Oh, yeah, ass. No, I've just wasted my bullets. Like an idiot. Oh. Look at me, I probably can save a bullet. No, you can't. Nope, you're gonna waste them all. Can I shoot this person? Bye, fella. Run away then. What you found? More parts. In the bin. He just ran away. He just didn't like being around here. I hope these enemies don't come back. Oh, he's changed. Let's turn around now. Come on. Go up here. Them rats. Jump out, jump out. You idiot, you sprint. You can't fucking run. Seriously. Oh, there's a lot of upgrades to do here. A lot of upgrade. Why can I not get in there? Oh, turn it shining the light. Come on, turn around. Oh, don't tell me you're just gonna stay there now. Got a lot of brain group now. Right, so these two people had somewhere on here. Can't see. Not that. Whoa! How does she not see me? There's another one there. Disintegrate, bitch. Well, that's the train cleared. I hope. and go further on. I'm not liking that these people are not, like, disintegrating. They're still there with the glowing eyes. Whoa. Ooh, a point. That's freaky, that.
Quiet.
So this is the memory of her.
Quiet.
Branches. Okay. Can't get out of there still. Let's have a look. Nothing here. Nope. Can I check toilets? Nope. Don't really want to be honest. It's never really a smart place to go, is it? Toilets. Ooh! Vending machine! I didn't want to do that. So how many times? One? Three? Should I do it one more? Oh, nothing happened. Okay, maybe it just stops after a time. Whoa, there's quite a few people over there. Dead. Okay, I am not gonna open that. What are you taking for, a fool? Shaking van. Get out of here. Are you gonna wake up? You're gonna wake up, aren't you? Red eyes. I'm gonna leave that. I mean, no.
What's that?
That's a car horn. Can I get over that? Check. Oh, it's that one there. Does that mean that someone's alive? Do I need to rush over? I don't really want to rush over. I'm taking my time. Quite a few people dead there. Where am I going? I just realized this. Oh, wait. Another safe house. Let's get to that safe house. And then we can reevaluate where we need to go. Van shaking. I hope he ain't. There's someone around here banging. Look at all these people. This is it. This is the safe house. Is there someone gonna come out of the garage as soon as like I open shotgun shells? Hell yeah. Does that mean there's gonna be a shotgun in here? I can hear banging, but I don't know where it's coming from. Okay. Back of the truck. Nope. Okay, So, if you remember correctly, you could use fuses to unlock. I love that. Wait, couldn't you? Do I have to use the... Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Oh, I'm stuck. Stop. Oh, well, let's just get out of here. Let's use this.
Raven, you hate! Find yourself another safe house.
Okay. Door's locked. Window's secure. Power disabled.
Craft some bullets. Oh, isn't this a pleasant thing? Oh, look at it. Look at it all. Oh, yes. Oh, magical. Such safety. Oh, it's a mirror. Fucking hell, I thought someone was like Resident Evil 4 coming in then. What does this do? Smoke bolt. I can kind of understand what that does. What does this do?
Huh. Looks like it's locked by some sort of password.
Okay. Coffee. I'll have some. It comes back after a while, so you might as well use it at every opportunity. We might as well do all the upgrading first. And then save. Parts, parts, parts. Metal syringe. Sebastian's room. Where's that skull gone? I want to know what that skull was. Is it in here? Yes, it is. So, must be just a collectible. Okay. Let's craft some bullets. I need to upgrade the pistol. It's 11 bullets. Harpoon. Get another one. Let's leave that for now. Weapon upgrades. Firepower, yes. Need that. Increased damage. Well, I'll do that. Range. That'll be better. Five off. 30. Need 100. And then level 2. Might as well keep that for now. Cool. And the magical chair of gloop. Keys,
you've brought something with you.
A key.
A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful.
Where should I go? I got two. We'll go four across, one from top.
Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
And then shall we do one in the bottom? First one down here. Nothing useful at all. Thanks for that. Right, so I need stealth. Move faster. Oh wait, less noise. Round a corner would be good. I need health, because that is just rubbish health. Increase stamina gauge. Gauge. When using healer, well, that's not. I'm not bothered about that for now. Might as well get that. Melee attacks. More damage. Don't really bother about that. Further reduce sway. Able to break free from some enemy grav attacks. Move faster when crouched. The ambush thing would be good. I feel like that would be good. I don't need recovery. Running away could be good. Alright, well, what I'll do, I'll get that. Wait for that. Sneaker is displayed. Yep. Cannot do it if they're aware of you. So what I'll do then is I'll go back and I'll get stamina. That seems good. Seems good to me. Can I talk to you?
I don't understand. This place. You. It's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon.
Union.
This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
Yeah. That's kind of going into my theory that it might be still back into it, in the original stem. I can't. Wasn't she like the reference to the nanny who died? That's why she's a nurse, like to help out and stuff like that. One of the monsters in the first one was a representation of his wife, if I remember reading correctly. I could be wrong. I could be totally wrong. So I can't use that computer. Let's get out of here. I need to go back to that house. This house here. Let's go over there. 100 meters away. I'm still not liking all these people out here. Can't see anyone. And this also will show me if. Whoa, there's a glowing thing up there. And there's a statue. I'll leave that statue. Storage room. There. So I'm gonna go to the house. Auto repair shop.
inside a bottle. Are you gonna get up? I don't like it. They've all got a statue. And again, that statue. What an axe! It's like the best thing ever to have an axe. Is that, like, van gonna open up as soon as I, like, turn the power on or something like that? Is that what's gonna happen?
How am I supposed to get supplies?
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. Shit.
There's a supply cache under here. I gotta get down there.
Do you really? Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, so you gotta... So that does five. That was three. Two. No, I didn't do it. Okay, two. There we go. This is when they all come after me. Oh, fuck. Fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Oh fuck. Who the fuck is it? Room. Ooh, parts. Oh, another fucking health thing. Okay, guess enough to lift this up. Like I said, he's locked loads of one of them in here. I don't really want to go down here. Oh well.
Stop joking around, man. Sorry, John, but I have to do this. Mobius doesn't allow for mistakes.
Mobius? What on earth is Mobius?
Okay. Distrust of Mobius even further. Oh, you fucking rat bastard. Can I break this box? Oh, there's quite a few over there. At least they're blocked.
What's this?
Whoa.
Is that a cipher?
Say much here. What we got in here? Shotgun, please. Must be the next weapon. Ugh. An electric. Yeah, thank you. Just what I wanted. Let's check this door first. B-34. Oh, B-3-96-4-76. Thank you. Ah, look at all these supplies. Yes. Handgun bullets. I've got quite a few handgun bullets now. Let's reload. Ladders then. Do I need to go? Was that the stash? Do I really need to go any further? Can I? Oh, is it one of them slow motion things again? Into here. Kind of worked. Would have worked better. I got him with the sneak kill. But can't always go your way. There's someone else in here. In here. I don't know who. I keep getting shotgun shells. I see you, mate. Really? Wait, I can't get him. You can see his like glowing eyes. Doesn't seem to be anyone else here. I think it was just his box closing on itself. A lot of parts. I can move that. But not yet. In here. Some parts. Another fuse. Handgun bullets. Powder, smoke powder, everything you need. Come on, Sebastian. Yours that power. No, 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 don't. Please. Oh, I'm outside. Oh, well, that was good. That van is still shaking. Not really. What have I got? Explosive. I've got a shocker and then two explosives. I think I might leave it for a bit. Can I go in this house? If I get shotgun, I'll be able to take him out in one go. Just what I needed. Crafting. Look at all the things I've got. Let's get 6. Oh wait, one more. Harpoon. Might as well make that then. Crate 2. Keep one just in case. Got a medical kit. I've already got one of them. Weapon upgrades. Let's get some more ammo for that. 200%. Oh, that'd be good. Effect chains to more enemies over a greater distance. That'd be good. I feel like I need to get my pistol. Might as well do the 100 there. I'll save the higher upgrade things for 70. I might just have to get 80, yeah. What's the range? 50. Oh, I can get range again. Range doesn't seem to be a problem. Get a rate of fire. I'm getting stocked up now. I feel more secure and safe. A lot of things here. Hello, sir. Shotgun shells again! Whoa, where did you lot come from? come on. Don't just hang around here. You fuck off. Go on. Keep going. Thanks for burning me. It's just what I wanted. Really? Really? That is annoying. That is annoying. I had the other guy. Why did the other guy come back straight away? He might have heard me, but... Come on, Savannah. I hope it's saved. I hope it's saved. At the workbench. Save after the workbench. I think it did. I think it did. So where did these two people come from? Came from round here somewhere. See him. Let's try that again. Two shotgun shells this time instead of three. Disappear. You walked to my off. Oh, going much quicker this time. Come on, back this way. That's it. Thanks. Much better. Here. I can do that. Technically, you could just avoid everyone, but you'd kind of need to kill people for goop. For you. and female ones. She's on her own. I don't think she can see you. Sneak kill once, and then use the harpoon on her. Oh, you ass! I missed her completely. What have you got? Ooh, ammo pouch. Can I go pick that harpoon up again? I feel like it went over here. No, totally disappeared. Big manor house. Don't really want to go in the manor house yet. I could go in this house, apparently. Hello! Anyone home? Television not playing up in this house. Go, 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 go. Someone's gonna jump. What was that? It's too bad that I don't have like a little locker to put stuff in, so I don't have to leave it behind. For a fuse. Oh, and a journal. Is this the...
Huh? What's happening?
Final entry of this diary, penned in an unsteady hand. There's something in this house with me. I can't see it, but I sense its presence. I don't think I want to see it. I can hear those horrible things outside. They're everywhere. I'm afraid to go out there, but I'm afraid to stay in here too. I'm shivering, but it's not from fear. Why did it get so cold all of a sudden?
It's freezing.
Dear, why did I come into this house? Why? Can I just leave? Into the dead end.
What the fuck is happening? It's coming for me. I gotta get out of here.
How do I get out of here? House. Can't go in that way. Is she coming back? And the key card's in there.
There's got to be some way to get out of here.
I this if it goes around. Nope. Yep. I don't know which way to go. Oh, she's simping. I don't know, I did it. Great. So it's in there. Let's try that again. She's got it there this time. So let's go this way. I'm guessing I can't kill her. There's no point wasting stuff on her. What's that picture?
This might get me out of here.
Oh, that's a creepy voice, that. Now, where is she going? Is she going to go back or come over here? I'm going to come over here just in case. Yeah. Getting the hang of the cover system now, at least.
Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
I'm not sure, Mr. Sebastian. Got a slideshow, though. 2 out of 11. It's not bad. Can I leave this place now? Please. I don't want to be here. Excuse me, the fucking creeps. Dead, dead, dead. Over there. I love that. I'm gonna get to this last bit and then cool down a bit after that bloody scary monster. I'm guessing it's not gonna be the last time you see. Why are you moving now? Get off the car! Get in this bush. I need to take her out. next time. I can get it. I think. Don't come over here. There's nothing over here. I need to go over there, but I'm not leaving her just wandering about with this friggin' flame thing. This goo. Let's get in this house, or where, or whatever it is. It's in here. Handgun bullets. Always good. TV's fine. I keep checking the TV just because of the TV in that other house. Health food, but I don't need them. I hope they don't disappear. I'm going to be very angry if they disappear. This is not painting a good picture for O'Neill.
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Okay. I'm just...
Visitor center it is.
Just following eeny, meeny, miny, moe here. Am I just one step behind him, or... catching up to him? There's something... Do I go to the visitor center or go down here? Fuck it, let's go down here. See what's happening. It's a good game, though. It's keeping me on edge. Oh, that's, I hope it's not locked. If this is locked, I'm going to be angry. Marrow armory.
This computer's still working.
What the fuck's the marrow?
What the?
Okay. Cedar Avenue, Action Junction 3. Stocking me up for something. Is this like the sewage system? but like through computers? Saving. Can only mean one thing. Yes. Someone's here. Oh, it's the... Yes. At least I know how to kill you now. Can you shoot the fire extinguishers? That'd be good. Cause like a distraction. What was that? Okay, it gave me nothing. Nothing. Why put the boxes there then? He's liking that body. Just get him quick before he gets up. Get here. Can't go that way. Oh, that's just a shortcut. Should I use an electric bolt for that? Whoa. Oh, there we go. Oh no. There we go. You gotta use the analogs, like rotate them. That's a bit hard. Well, not hard, it's just a new concept to not get used to. Ooh, there's quite a things in here. These must be weapon caches then. These small ones. Is this a shotgun? Yes! Got like 5 million bullets for it.
Nice. I'll take it.
Finally. This must mean something's gonna happen in the visitor center. Okay, I need to put you over there. Do I go all the way around or do I? Come on, round. have you? Really? You both just gonna stay there. No! No, oh, you fucking idiot. I'm gonna have to place that with my health. Because you could just accidentally press down and he'll do it straight away. Gunpowder. That's what he dropped. So what's in here? Oh, does this just take you back? Ah! Hopefully there's no more prize surprises. I think it just takes you back. Did all this way to just get a shotgun, which I'm happy about, don't get me wrong. Sebastian, get your breath. Right, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. We've done, I wouldn't say we've done a lot, but we've learned a lot more about Mobius, that's for sure. Got nowhere closer to Lily. Nowhere at all. Sorry, Lily. But yeah, this is, it's actually good. This free roam bit, it does add a lot more gameplay to it instead of just a chronological story. It's good. We'll find out more what's going to happen later on. So thank you all very much for watching. Peace and love. I've been the Almighty Blob. This has been Evil Within. And as always, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Bye!